bondage, which strips her and leaves her naked. A beast in the harlot. She's a dwelling place for demons. She's a cage for every unclean spirit. Every filthy bird and makes us drink the poison wine to fornicate with our dreams.
Captains of the world.